Under the Reporting subtab, you will see the option to view summaries for prior day and current day. These screens will show balances and hold amounts, float totals, and debits and credits,